Winter Festival of Light, see Niagara Falls in full colors. The beauty of Niagara Falls make it a top destination for many travelers all year round. Frigid temperature in winter might not think inviting at first, but those willing to withstand a cold will have the feature of viewing Winter Festival of Light. The festival began with opening ceremony, a night full with a variety of marvelous performances. The excitement builds throughout the night and peaks with the switch ceremony, which illuminates over 2 million lights along a 8-kilometer road around the fall. Stunning light covered in iconic monument such as Zimmerman.
Fountain. 池.
Fountain pond. And lights up the dark wintry night. The Canadian wildlife from past and present is also displayed with 3-dimensional.
Is also display, 那岂不是两个动词? Is 跟 display.
中文 is also on display.
那如果你要用 display 当动词, 就 displays 三单加S, 继续
with 3-dimensional rendering polar bear, deer, and geese and more. Of course, a light festival won't be complete without the fireworks. At 9 p.m. every Friday during the festival, the night sky above Niagara Falls lights up with a 4 million fireworks show. And if you miss the festival, don't be fear. Falls themselves were illuminated.
Illuminated
with a variety of a beautiful array of color.
Every night
year long.
Okay.